another nice mess you've gotten me into.
Thank you. Someone sparking the light while the wall lions shoulder it like a marriage, and the blackbird flies corner to corner, berry blood wet on his beak. Off for this one and call the waif home with her cheekbones that cut whatever you want to a shag stamp on her neck. In this room speaks a giant language. Now there's three of them, one with mad young skin. Dead leaves got copper on the live side. The blackbird whips them to a shiver cut to an ex-goddess throat, but she's only acting and spits blood alive from her belly. Now everyone needs feeding. The waif is first to the table, lies her back down and uncrosses her girdle. Now the bolts are drawn and the play can truly be are awake, the wall lions hiss. It's a shame Mariah didn't make it. No one's seen her since May. But we're here in this workhouse for Witchy Ellen to slow wailing caverns. Now she's made the bones strong holding irons. A mouth of salty red and lick scented. She shakes herself out as she pleases. Death watch beetle out on a stag. His fur coat makes him look rich. Pulls over the piano for a feeler around. He's alright, just his owner is lethal. A dealer in sighing more organs. The old one, his tree roots make cracks in the floor and heal round the room. A
You. You. You don't. You joke.